Hi, welcome to Hope Channel for Holistic Life and Wisdom. Today I am going to talk about some foods which we should reduce or avoid to the minimum. Number one, cool drinks or carbonated beverages. Most of these drinks are full of sugar and energy, and sugar is one of the most unhealthy things for us to eat regularly. Number two, diet soda. There are certain specific soda designed for dieting or controlling weight, but many times they are filled with artificial sweeteners, and that causes increase in insulin. Number three, sugar-free candy. Actually, they are not sugar-free. They are filled with artificial sweeteners like aspartame, saccharin, and regular consumption of these has got bad health effect. Number four, microwaved popcorn. Microwaved popcorn can have certain toxic compounds like our non-stick pans, which are coated with profluorooctanoic acid. So this microwave popcorn may have profluorooctanoic acid, which get deposited in the body and known to be carcinogenic. Number five, ice cream. First of all, cold foods are not so good for health, and secondly, many times these ice creams are filled with hydrogenated vegetable oil or HVO in place of milk fat or cream, or sometimes filled with palm oil, and many of these are rich in trans fatty acids, which are not good for health. These ice creams are also filled with sugars and flavoring agents. They are not good for health. Number five, low fat yogurt. Actually, yogurt is important for health because it carries health giving probiotic, different kind of lactobacillus species. But this low fat yogurt many times undergo different kind of process or pasteurization, and many times the actual bacteria, the healthy bacteria, will not be there. And again, it is filled with sugar, which is not good for health. Number six, margarine. Margarine are different kind of processed fat, which is used for cooking and other processing of food. This is again filled with hydrogenated vegetable oil, which is gone through processing like hydrogenation and high temperature treatment. Sometimes they produce fake butter, which are full of trans fatty acids content. Number eight, refined flour. So earlier I have said in some of my videos, like refined carbohydrates or refined flour, refined sugar, all these things will have many toxic compounds and not good for health. Number nine, energy bar. Nowadays different kind of energy bars are produced, which are rich in processed sugar, flavoring agents and processed proteins, refined flavors, those are not good for health. And number 10, the fruit juices, the packed fruit juices made in food industry. Here the actual fruit juice undergoes different kind of processing and misses lot of the healthy ingredients or nutrients due to the heat processing, artificial flavor, and they are rich in sugar. So briefly, here I mentioned about 10 foods which should be avoided or minimized for good health. Thank you once again for watching my video.